So you see how intense the frequencies are.